Gamecock versus the Vanderbilt Commodores.
State Fair, they may have corn dogs and elephant ears, but they don't have Gamecock football. Just make it to Miles inside, taking himself. Left side, Garcia with a nice move to the 15. All the way up to the 20-yard line, a 10-yard run from Steven Garcia, maybe the niftiest run he's had all season. The shovel pass to Ward. It's run down by Eric Norwood. Matthews with the pressure. Clifton Gethers with the pressure. Snap it back, put it down. Pick it up. It's clean. And it's no good. Gamecocks on a 14-play drive. Hold, and Vandy can't convert. Some time now, throws down the right sideline. Alshon Jeffries comes back for the football. Caught. With the Gamecock 45, he gets into Vandy territory before they drag him down. Pump fakes, throws down the near sideline. D.L. Moore in the end zone. Does he hang on? Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, D.L. Moore. The ball hashed out straight up the middle. Got a man to beat. He's at the 40, 50. Gamecock 40, 30, 25, 20. He's going to go the distance with no flags. 20, 25, 30. 35, Kenny Miles with a great run.
And it's 10-7, Vandy with 8:55 to go in the third. Gamecocks start first and 10 at their own one. Garcia out of his own end zone. Going to go deep down the far sideline to Gurley. Gurley, up, caught, one-handed catch at the Carolina 44-yard line. Corey Gurley, we missed you. Out of the shotgun, Miles in the backfield. Garcia looking down the middle of the field. Alshon Jeffries caught the 20, 15, 10, touchdown. Alshon Jeffries, number one in your heart, number one on the roster. Boom! Out of the shotgun, two wide receivers left side, looking left side, underneath route, thrown. And it's almost picked off by C.C. Whitlock. The Gamecock bench goes crazy. Smith under pressure. Throws late, and he throws towards the Gamecock sideline. We're looking for intentional grounding, and the Gamecocks get it. Norwood with a rush. Smith steps up in the pocket. Now turns his shoulders. Smith running towards the Gamecock bench, and he's going to run out of bounds.
Sometimes, you know, you have to win ugly to break a little streak.
And homecoming. The Gamecocks win it. They beat the Vanderbilt Commodores and win it 14-10.
We still think we're going to play great. We haven't done it yet this year. Maybe we'll play great when we play the Vols in Knoxville next Saturday night.
See you on Following.